Hello, my name is Zoran Horvat. I have prepared a course for you in which I plan to uncover the relationship between code refactoring and design patterns. Code refactoring is a common technique these days, and design patterns have been the hot topic ever since they appeared. We will examine the relationship between these two. You will learn through a series of detailed demonstrations that design patterns can fit perfectly as the goal of refactoring. We shall refactor the entire working C# application, one concept at a time. In each step, there will be a set of design patterns that will make the resulting code simpler and easier to manage. In 4 hours of refactoring practices, you will learn such patterns as strategy, composite, decorator, builder, rules, and others. You will learn the power of combining patterns like null strategy, rule decorator, and other useful combinations. You will learn how architectural patterns can be combined with common design patterns too. We will demonstrate how the bounded context pattern of the domain-driven design can be implemented in an existing application. By the end of this course, you will know precisely when and how to apply design patterns in code which you want to improve. And you will know how to reach a good design for a series of controlled refactoring steps. Join me in this effort of producing better object-oriented code with the Refactoring to Patterns course.